एक्टिविटी 1.3 इज रिएक्शन ऑफ जिंक ग्रैन्यूल्स विद हाइड्रोक्लोरिक एसिड. हियर वी आर गोइंग टू टेक जिंक ग्रैन्यूल्स एंड एडिंग HCl इन इट. व्हेन HCl इज एडेड इन जिंक ग्रैन्यूल्स इट टर्न्स टू जिंक क्लोराइड and hydrogen gas is evolved out. This hydrogen gas which will come out will burns with popping sound if a matchstick is brought near the mouth of test tube. So we are going to balance this equation now. This is formation of zinc chloride. So zinc surface which is silver in color will turns to black and hydrogen gas is evolving out. If you will touch the outer surface of test tube, you can find it is exothermic reaction as the surface will be hot. So you can write here heat is also evolving out. We can perform this activity as well here. I am having here a test tube. I will hold it with the help of a holder. After that, I am going to add zinc granules in it. After adding zinc granules, I will add acid in it. After addition of acid, you can find that bubbles are coming out. These bubbles are of hydrogen gas. You can see. There is emission of bubbles of hydrogen gas. You can see here it was done 10 minutes before. Still reaction is active in it. Hydrogen gas is evolving out in the form of bubbles. Now we will take a burning matchstick and bring it near the mouth of test tube.